Hey guys, Untouchable here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to my Trackside series. Today, you're going to notice that a few clips in this video do not have sound. That is because I'm using my new camera, I should say. It is the Canon EOS M200. And I did not know that if you put a high frame rate on the camera, that it takes out your sound. It also slow-mos the video, hence why some of the clips will have no sound and look a little wonky. But getting besides that, today was a really good day for rail fanning on the Chicago line in Amherst. I was next to the American Eagles Legion there, and I was also at the depot. And for one train with Diamond, I was at Crossroad. And there was a plethora of action. I had, I believe, two meetups. I got to see one of the Geo trains, and there was a bunch of leased locomotive power that you've been seeing on Norfolk Southern, the old BNSF heritage units. So I caught at least three of those today, and I caught a lot, and I manned a lot of DPUs. Two trains alone in this video will have four DPUs between them. I believe I saw six of them all together, which that's pretty impressive. A lot of motive power too. A lot of three and four setup consists. But I'm going to leave that off here, guys. I'm going to put some music on some of the clips that don't have sound. And yeah, I will see you all in the next video.
Thank you.
CPU incoming. Looks like there's two engines on it too. Thank you. catch it. Just in time to catch this one. Oh man. So guys, after catching that train on the Jackson Street Bridge, I rolled down into the parking lot of the depot there. And to my surprise, one of two research trains that Norfolk Southern operates in the entire system came down the Chicago line. The train in the background, the red engine you see, is nicknamed the Brick, and it measures rail wear on the tracks. And it's a really cool sight to see. I've always seen him on Virtual Rail Fan and on YouTube and everything, but I've actually never seen him in person, so it was quite the surprise and quite the experience. Oh, it's private rail car! Look at this! It's the Geo Train! Okay guys, now we are at Crossroad, and we have, I can't remember exactly what train this is for the night. I think this is number 9. I can't tell, I have to look at the video. But it's intermodal, he's really moving. He's got 4!